You could be a little nicer, though. Come on, admit it. Sometimes you think I'm all right.
Occasionally, maybe. When you aren't acting like a scoundrel.
Scoundrel? Scoundrel? I like the sound of that.
Stop that.
Stop what?
Stop that. My hands are dirty.
My hands are dirty, too. What are you afraid of?
Afraid?
You're trembling.
I'm not trembling.
Tell me you watched My Hero without telling me you watched My Hero.
By the way. Hmm? Do you see? He's officially number one now.
Natsu!
The world doesn't know what he did to you or to us. How terribly he treated his family. It's not like he ever mentions us or anything.
Come on, why would you even bring him up? It's fine for Yumi.
I barely remember him being around. He's basically like a stranger to me, so I don't care what happened. Why do you always insist on protecting him, Mom?
See those flowers? He knows they're my favorite. I only mentioned it once, when we just met. Wait, Dad's been here? Many times, apparently. Of course, I haven't seen him. I'm still afraid, and the doctors don't think it's a wise idea. I have no idea what he's feeling or how his mind works, nor the external pressures that must be on him. But see, he is thinking about us. He's definitely trying to face his past and his family. In his own way.
Why do you always insist on protecting him, Mom?
See those flowers? He knows they're my favorite. I only mentioned it once when we just met. Wait, Dad's been here? Many times, apparently. Of course, I haven't seen him. I'm still afraid, and the doctors don't think it's a wise idea. I have no idea what he's feeling or how his mind works, nor the external pressures that must be on him. But see, he is thinking about us. He's definitely trying to face his past and his family in his own way.
Rich tape, nigga, that's my type.
It's just the busiest time of the year right now. I can't. I'm really sorry. I can't.
Oh, baby. No. Okay. Just let me make a call.
Hello? Yeah, can you cancel the whole next week's worth of meetings, please? I know. I just have personal matters that I need to attend to. Okay? Okay.
Is that better, B? B, we take you out. Okay, we take you out right now. Okay.
Got a figure like a pin, I've got a figure like a doll. Don't care if you think I'm dumb, I don't care at all. Candy bear, sweetie pie, wanna be adored. I'm the girl you die for. I'll chew you up and I'll spit you out. Cause that's where your love.
Settle down, are you kidding? I'm at the top of my game. I'm right up there with the big dogs. Girl, come on. Leave the saving the world for the men? I don't think so.
What's on the rules for breakfast today? What's on the...
Put your head on my...
Hi there, Mom.
What am I, a watermelon at the supermarket? Why you gotta slap me? Good morning to you, too.
Good morning.
It's 3 a.m. and your brother was just in here. What are you, two taking shifts?
I just wanted a glass of water.
No, you cannot have a glass of water.
Okay, but why?
Because if I get you water, you're gonna pee the bed.
No, I won't.
Oh, and how are you so sure of that, Einstein?
Because I already peed the bed.
I just want one night.
The League of Villains made a mistake going after them with a bunch of random thugs at the USJ. Better to use a small group of elites. The first thing we have to do is take away their sense of peace and show...
Baby, you're like lightning in a bottle. I can't let you go now that I got it. All I need is to be struck by...
Tell me you're a cosplayer without telling me you're a cosplayer and you can't use a single wig, prop, or anything to show that you are.
I have a second closet because my real closet doesn't have any room.
Let's get this party started!
This is a swumble party.
Yeah!
I'm taking a nap!
You want to take a nap?
I'm taking a nap here.
Okay, take a nap right there then.
I'm glad to see you're looking healthy.
Ever since he started college, we stopped seeing him as much. I'm pretty sure he's got a new girl there.
Oh, come on, sis. That's not fair. I call you guys. Anyway, you look great too, Mom. I'm happy to see a smile on your face. Any special reason?
I'm gonna be okay. Hey! I'm not giving up today. There's nothing getting in my way. And if you knock, knock me over, I will get back up again. Go!
One last kiss. I love you like a broken pot. One last kiss.
I love you like a pack of dogs.
One last kiss. I need you like I need a gaping head wound.
By the way, you see? He's officially number one now.
Natsu!
The world doesn't know what he did to you or to us. How terribly he treated his family. It's not like he ever mentions us or anything.
Come on, why would you even bring him up? It's fine for you, me.
I barely remember him being around. He's basically like a stranger to me, so I don't care what happens to him.
Hello, I'm Shota Aizawa. Sure, whatever.
Yeah, you're right.
Are you questioning me?
You're wasting my time now.
That sounds like an actual nightmare.
Why do you always insist on protecting him, Mom?
See those flowers? He knows they're my favorite. I only mentioned it once when we just met.
Wait, Dad's been here?
Many times, apparently. Of course, I haven't seen him. I'm still afraid, and the doctors don't think it's a wise idea. I have no idea what he's feeling or how his mind works, nor the external pressures that must be on him. But see, he is thinking about us. He's definitely trying to face his past and his family in his own way.
My name's Toga, and I was told to come here. Hiya.
Long time no see, Birdman. Be warned, I'll never forgive you.
So happy to be on the team!
Wonderful.
The League of Villains! This is perfect! Let's...
By the way... Do you see? He's officially number one now.
Natsu!
The world doesn't know what he did to you or to us. How terribly he treated his family. It's not like he ever mentions us or anything.
Come on, why would you even bring him up? It's fine for you, me.
I barely remember him being around. He's basically like a stranger to me, so I don't care what happens to him.
Yeah. The way you're moving here, hey. Just wanna feel it from you. Hey.
Woo. Don't be afraid to catch feels. Ride your cup and chase thrills.
Hey. Cause I need a beat to get this done.
Mommy's gonna leave now.
Cuddle me.
What?
Cuddle.
You want a cuddle?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't stop.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate. I can blow that. We ain't ever getting older.
This my baby, and ain't nobody finna touch her.
Eraser? I know that scowl anywhere. Don't be embarrassed. Please date me.
Shut up.
A mutual love blue.
No, it didn't.
You know what's about to happen down there. Let's get married. But really, you must actually like your class this time. Come on, imagine it. I brought clean clothes and something to keep you warm.
Thanks.
It's supposed to get kind of chilly next week.
That sounds nice. I like the cold.
The heat's never been our thing, huh?
I'm glad to see you're looking healthy.
Ever since he started college, we stopped seeing him as much. I'm pretty sure he's got a new girl there.
Oh, come on, sis. That's not fair. I call you guys. Anyway, you look great too, Mom. I'm happy to see a smile on your face. Any special reason?
Well, Shoto has been sending me letters. He said the extra training for the provisional license is tough, but he's working hard to catch up to his friends.
Wow. Didn't know he wrote you so much. By the way, Did you see? He's officially number one now.
Natsu!
The world doesn't know what he did to you or to us. How terribly he treated his family. It's not like he ever mentions us or anything.
Come on, why would you even bring him up?
It's fine, Fuyumi.
I barely remember him being around. He's basically like a stranger to me, so I don't care what happens to him.
You like My Hero Academia without saying you like My Hero Academia.
Trouble, just call me.
So it's said that if you stare at someone for 6 seconds without breaking any sort of eye contact, you either find them extremely attractive or you'd like to kill them. Should I be excited or terrified?
I will be right by your side. If I can't find your aisle, I'll fix you with my love.
Well, you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go.
Yeah. I think we could do it if we try. If only you say you're mine.
The world's not perfect, but it's not that bad. If we got each other and that's all we have, I will be your mother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you when the world's not perfect, when the world's not kind. If we have each
question, would you die for me?
Yes.
That's too easy. Would you? Would you live for me?
Do not say this oath thoughtlessly.
Desire becomes surrender. Surrender becomes power.
You want this?
I do.
Say it. Say it. Say it. Pretty, 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 pretty.
Please.
Oh, God, you're so...
Mom? Mom, please call me. I think it's happening again.
I felt like I was going to die.